Hello, I am Dr. K.C. Nischal, practicing as a consultant dermatologist and aesthetic dermatologist at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Oily skin and reducing the oiliness of the skin is always a hot topic, and it's very common in teenagers and also in middle-aged people. Nowadays, with obesity and a lot of hormonal changes happening, this common is very common not only in guys but also in women. And reducing oiliness has become a challenge in this age group people. Wine as actual an alcohol, and alcohol reduces oil. Basically, it clears off the oil. However, whenever people massage, that stimulates oil gland activity. So if you are looking really at controlling the oiliness of the skin, applying wine is okay, but you can't go for massaging the skin with the wine, because massaging stimulates oil gland activity. Second thing is, it is not good to take steam while doing any facial, because steam increases sweating and oil gland activity, and that again can increase your pimples. For people with oily skin and pimple prone skin, the worst season is summer. That's mainly because the heat increases the sebum production and the sweat, and these are known to increase acne tendency. So really, if you want to do something to control the oiliness of the skin, I would suggest to use a salicylic acid based face wash. And if you have an acne prone skin, yeah, you can go ahead using a benzoyl peroxide based face wash. These two things are quite helpful and they are scientific.